Only the strong survive. That's her latest record.